fingers through their manes. And the riders in the pens ain't got no warning. They'd all be drawing zeros by their name. They'd all be drawing zeros by their name. He swapped his wife's gold tooth to get the dough. And he looked like hair and baling wire and splinters when they got him on the bronc and let him go. 'Cause he could ride, oh, he could ride. That day he spurred the devil right out of that horse's hide. Oh, he could ride. Oh, he could ride, ride, ride. By God, that Yakima could ride. Well, he went to find his gap-toothed little honey, and they swaggered through the crowd to get his pay. When they saddled up and went out on their way. Then Yakky bought a diamond from the pawn man, had it mounted in the tooth to pay the loan. Pressed that diamond studded tooth back in that gal's hand. He said, "Kitty, that's for interest, let's go home." He could ride, oh, he could ride. That day he spurred the devil right out of that horse's hide. Oh, he could ride, oh, he could ride, ride, ride. By God, that Yakima could ride. Kitty was a wild one. She could drink and she could brawl. Lucky for old Yak, she didn't shoot too good. And Yak kept riding broncs till he nearly rode them all. Then he split the sheets with Kitty and he went to Hollywood, where he could ride, oh, he could ride. Yakima Canutt could spur the devil on. High. Oh, he could ride. Oh, he could ride, ride, ride. By God, that Yakima could ride.